We're gonna end up at the top of the fucking hill. Let's go.
You going? Yep. How'd you like snowboarding?
It was cool, it was a new experience. Very fun, first time to the snow. It was tight.
We hope to see you here again soon.
That girl with the big booty, because I hope to see her pretty soon.
Cool, right there?
Right, come on now.
How about you? How'd you like snowboarding?
Street.
Yeah. Do you want them to send a message to the millions of viewers who are going to watch this on YouTube?
Don't go snowboarding.
How about this strange ninja character right here? What does that mean?
Cold as a rock.
He just got sponsored
by Monster.
Monstro, a little different.
Yeah. Mr. GQ.
Even traffic stops.
Why is they even honking him?
They want autographs.
Camera and action. Why are we sitting in the car and not driving home?
Fucking battery died.
Battery died, bro.
Who lift the lights on?
Fernando lift the fucking lights on and shit.
Was that Javi? Was it Javi? Somebody had the keys in it.
Either
when we got here, Mike forgot to turn it off.
Javi had the keys. I just held him from here to turn in the fucking the boards.
Didn't I tell him though? I'm like, the lights are on.
Yeah, you did.
Huh. Yeah. So. So please describe to us the situation we're in, sir.
Damn, we're just getting gypped $60.
Nah, they charge you $60?
Damn.
Well, tell me.
AAA?
Huh?
It's AAA recovery. Good.
There we go. That was sweet.
Just that easy, man.
Thank you, sir. Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta go call it in, huh?
Okay.
Be right back.
Ooh, that AAA came through, huh? At least I paid one of my insurance.
Paid it. Dude, we might want to run.
Huh? He has my card.
But if it's no good.
Yeah, I get a new card. Come on, let's just go. So who left the lights on? That's what I want to know.
I didn't drive the damn car.
Was it Mike?
It was the snowboarder. Fucking
did,
Sean
did you
White
leave?
Over here.
Did you leave the lights on?
Fuck Javik's towing. I didn't leave the lights on. No.
Sean Brown over here.
$65. I'd have pushed this motherfucker until I got it going.
Pop that thing in a second.
Ooh, that your boy came in handy, huh?
Man, dude.
Unless he comes out and says it's expired or something.
Then you better run.
Like he's gonna say the first
thing. Just proof that we're making it out.
Come on, bitch.
How can we use such profanity around us?
I think the scariest part about the whole snowboard trip was the drive home. He's just going really fast, like he had to drop a deuce. One of the guys even passed out on the back seat. Then we hit a little bit of traffic, which was good because he began to slow down. But then he saw the tow truck, and that's when things got really interesting.
Young money millionaire, tougher than Nigerian hair. My criteria compared to your career just isn't fair.